name is Kenyatta Pearson. I'm the nursing home administrator for Lakeside Living Center here in Quinton, Mississippi. I have 14 years of experience as a nurse, and my job is basically to oversee the care of the residents here in a long-term care facility. Our census is 120 capacity. Right now we're at 118. I want to see that continue to grow and to help the residents of Clark County. We employ 140 employees. We make sure we have at least 6 nurses on day shift, 6 nurses on evening shift. We also employ in the areas of dietary, maintenance, environmental services, activities. We employ in all those areas. We look for good employees, so if you're interested, please come and apply. Also, we are a 5-star rated facility that lets you know that we take very good care of residents. The star system is just like a hotel rating system. We also receive the bronze level commitment to quality award from the American Healthcare Association in 2011, and we intend to strive for the gold level in 2014. Our vision overall for Lakeside is to continue to provide great quality care for the residents of Clark County and to assist the community in any needs they may have. We also do volunteer services and we be glad for anyone to come volunteer here for us. I would just love to invite everyone in Clark County. If you have not visited Lakeside in a while, our residents would love to see you, and we would love to take you on a tour here so that any misconceived ideas of nursing homes you have, that you would have a different view once you leave here. I would like to thank all my families that have residents here at Lakeside for trusting us to take care of your loved one. I would also like to thank all the wonderful employees that give their utmost when they come to work every day. And absolutely thank my residents that welcomed me with open arms when I came back to Lakeside. I felt like I almost didn't leave for 3.5 years, and I'm glad to be back.